Since 2014, almost $286 million were allocated by the state within the framework of the Warm Loans program. And the main task is to renovate the old housing stock and minimize heat loss during the heating season. How do co-owners, associations and condominiums manage to reduce utility costs and save money? Our journalists know.
10 years ago, dwellers of this house faced numerous problems. The walls are thin and cold, keeping no heat, while the roof absorbed rain and melt water. As time went by, they managed to resolve these problems. In 2012, dwellers created the Association of Co-Owners of an Apartment Building. 3 years later, they contracted a loan and modernized the building. It's good you haven't seen this basement earlier. Now all the leaks are fixed. Everything works, the roof has been repaired, windows have been changed, and the entrance is in perfect condition. The heart of the house and the saving mechanism are in one room. This is an individual heat supply station with an automatic balancer. It reacts to the weather and supplies heat to the apartments depending on the temperature outside.
Here we have a temperature sensor. There are also pumps that provide hot water flow in the pipes. Now it goes faster and does not cool down.
Lubov counts the gigacalories spent and makes notes to the record book.
I have a program where I can check the consumption of gigacalories in our house every day or week.
As a result, the condominiums board managed to decrease the cost of heating twice.
We paid some $25 in November. This is twice less than in other houses. I know it for sure. Despite the fact that the batteries do not work in full, they are warm enough, and the apartment is warm, I can even open the window.
The renovation works in the house are not finished yet. In future, they plan to repair the entrances and install new elevators. To do this, the board is going to take another loan next year. The Kyiv City Hall promises to extend the program intended for these purposes. 600 houses have already joined the program. We have about 100 projects every year. The program continues despite the great difficulties with the budget, with the money for the next year. Nevertheless, we will continue the program. The Warm Loans is a program of the State Agency for Energy Efficiency. It has been operating since 2014 in Ukraine and involves from 40% to 70% compensation from the state budget for a part of a bank loan for insulation of a house. Together with the state program, similar projects started operating in other Ukrainian cities as well. The Warm House in Lviv, Energodom in Odessa and 70-30 in Kyiv. In 2021, more than $5 million will be provided for the insulation of houses. In addition to energy efficiency, officials plan to compensate loans for electric cars, charging stations or smart power meters. Over the past 6 years, nearly 850,000 families have already participated in the Warm Loans program. Reported by Vadim Kramer and Dina Mazurkevich, UATV News.